Hey everyone, Andy here, Off-Leash Canine Training Phoenix. This is Talia, she's a one-year-old German Shepherd. Today's day one of her two-week boarding training. Talia's just a really crazy dog on the leash. She's a German Shepherd. She pulls on the leash very hard. She's very difficult to walk. She's very reactive to strangers. She barks at people. She's very friendly with everyone, but she's just very disruptive upon initial meetings. So I'm gonna show you what she knows today before we start the training. Talia, come. Yes, come here, baby. Good girl. Talia, sit. Talia, sit. Sit. Come here, girl. Come here. Good girl, come. Yes, come. So you see where she's at today? Give us 2 weeks, we'll get this under control and check back with us then. Talia, come on. Yes, come on.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, thunder.
Gotta get scarred.
now. Woo-hoo! Good, 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 good to be alive right about now. Woo-hoo! Good, 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 good to be alive right about now. Hallelujah, let that bassline move ya. Say yeah, it's good to be alive right about now. Woo-hoo! I almost can I handle it? I could get used to this. I almost can I handle it? I could get used to this. I think I finally found about now.